When I'm doing master planning as a purchaser, I would like to plan upon all the firm planned order that the master planner for production order has made. I would have expected them to run the planning worksheet and do all their stuff and calculating capacities, etc., and then tell me when they're done with the master planning period for production order. That means I could go into the planning worksheet, calculate the plan, and I would like to set a filter on our master planning period on purchase items with no low-level codes, and if all the firm plan production orders are already made as good as possible from the master production planner, this will be my best suggestion for purchase orders. And I can run through them and handle them. In my experience, most of the planners, purchase planners, would like to plan per vendor, meaning I could filter here on vendor number and handle one vendor at a time. So I could just filter here, look at vendor number 51,000 here, handle all the lines, these all for that vendor number, all those quantity, all those date. I might also want to filter on the dates if this is not supposed to go in one purchase order, but I'd like to make a purchase order per month. I could filter on my expected due date on the different months, etc. And then when I'm done here, I will check mark all the lines that I need to carry out, and I will process and carry out actions and create purchase orders. So this would be a nice way of doing my master planning as a purchaser. And of course, since I've done the long-term planning already, I do have purchase orders in here. In real life, this will not be suggested as new, but maybe changes or upgrades, etc. So I need to handle all the existing purchase orders in the master planning period and make sure that they fit with whatever is suggested here.